Lieutenant General Tuku Yusuf Buratai. As I'm making this video, I want to let you know that I'm highly disappointed in your command. You should call yourself a coward, a traitor, and a betrayer to the Nigerian assembly. I don't care what you do. You may think you are God. You may try to kill me. You may try to do this. But I'm not in that business with you. Because you are no more lawyer. You cannot earn my loyalty with what you are doing. You cannot earn my loyalty. The CDS, Chief of Defense Staff, I am highly disappointed in you. I am highly disappointed in you in the sense that you are the Chief of Defense Staff. The Army, the Navy, the Air Force, they are under you. You are the pilot of this to bring out the structure of the military. You are filled to the extent you are even collecting command from ECOWAS, all in the name of loyalty and cabals. I know after this video, you may come, you want to arrest me, you want to do this. We know that I am guided by the Constitution. You cannot just come and arrest me. I'm ready to face court martial, and my court martial must be open to the whole Nigerians to know. I'm calling on all the independent lawyers to stand by me, because this is a matter of urgency. People have died too much. You should be ashamed of yourself, you that call yourself Chief of Army Staff Buratai, and the Chief of Air Staff, the Chief of National Security Advisor NSA. You are supposed to be ashamed of yourself. The Minister of Defense, you are supposed to be ashamed of yourself, because you are all from the North. It is the North they are suffering now. The North are dying for nothing. I am a Middle Belt, but I am a Nigerian.